copyright William Shakespeare. It's a parlophone record, a 10-inch, 78 RPM shellac record. The Dagger Speech from Macbeth, read by Basil Maine, and who was a broadcaster and an author. That's all I know of him, really. He was born in the 1890s and he died in 1972. Not found much about him, really, on the internet. Let's have a listen.
Go bid thy mistress when my drink is ready, she strike upon the bell. Get thee to bed. Ah! Is this a dagger which I see before me, the handle toward my hand? Come, let me clutch thee. I have thee not, and yet I see thee still. Art thou not fatal vision, sensible to feeling as to sight? Or art thou but a dagger of the mind, a false creation proceeding from the heat-oppressed brain? I see thee yet, in form as palpable as this which now I draw. Thou marshalest me in the way that I was going, and such an instrument I was to use. Ah, mine eyes are made the fools of the other senses, or else worth all the rest. I see thee still, and on thy blade and dungeon counts of blood, which was not so before. Ah, there's no such thing. It is the bloody business which informs thus to mine eyes. Now o'er the one half world, nature seems dead, and wicked dreams abuse the curtained sleep. Witchcraft celebrates pale Hecate's offerings, and withered murder, alarmed by his sentinel, the wolf, whose howls his watch, thus with his stealthy pace, with Tarquin's ravishing strides, towards his design, moves like a ghost. Thou sure and firm set earth, fear not my steps, which way they walk, for fear thy very stones prate of my whereabout, and take the present horror from the time which now stoops with it. While thy threat, he lives, words to the heat of deeds, too cold breath gives. I go, and he's done. The bell invites. Hear it not, Duncan, for it is a knell that summons thee to heaven or to hell.